Hi guys! Welcome to Luca Techty. So, before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, also subscribe to my channel. Top 5 Technologies of the Future 2022. So, make sure to watch the full video. New technologies are expected to fundamentally alter the world as we know it. What you saw in science fiction films years ago is rapidly becoming a reality. We may not have flying cars yet, but we have every dream and plan imaginable. From colonizing Mars to self-driving cars to artificial intelligence, AI, to perform the most basic tasks. But what master's degree can you earn to show that you've helped transform fictional technology into a working reality? 5 most important future technologies that will change human society. This is the beginning of a tech career that will surely be the envy of you in the years to come. 1. Personal digital assistants. We may not have reached the point where personal digital assistants will replace all our activities. But the skills of these wizards are becoming more and more impressive. It's amazing how far machine learning has come. Asking what's today? And reminder. Of course, Google is not the only player in this market. Amazon's Alexa and Microsoft's Cortana have grown together. The amount of resources these big companies are investing in this technology shows how committed they are to making this technology a huge success in the future. 2. Cloud and remote computing. More and more applications are running through web browsers on private corporate servers. This indicates that the computer does not need to be up to date to run the job. Everything is handled remotely. All you need is a good internet connection and a computer capable of running a web browser. We are already seeing moves in this direction from companies such as Microsoft and Google. Both the Office Suite and Google Docs are available online. It is true that their functionality remains limited for the time being. However, in a few years, we may be able to use a full Word editor, Adobe Photoshop, or DaVinci Resolve remotely. If you love games, don't despair. There are already companies working to break the boundaries of game streaming with the latest cloud technology. It's not exactly the same experience as playing locally with great frame rates. But I don't think everyone will be able to play games in the future, regardless of the power of their computer. 3. The Array of Things, IoT. The Array of Things is a network of sensors that collect data that scientists and policymakers use to make appropriate changes and solve various problems in cities. The idea here is simple. All collected data show different patterns. Information is uploaded to a portal that is available to everyone, including students, businesses, and public bodies. After all, software developers can use it to create new applications and find solutions to existing problems. For example, if you suffer from lung disease, the city sensors can identify areas where the air is the most polluted so you can avoid them. Why not take a trip through the park for a quiet walk? Sensors tell you how many people are there so you can choose the best time to go for a walk. There are many opportunities here, and Chicago is the first city to adopt this technology. We expect other cities around the world to follow suit. 4. Self-driving vehicles and drones. For years, companies such as Apple, Google, and Tesla have been working on self-driving cars. It's fair to say that the whole process is based on trial and error, but the progress is certainly impressive. Domino's Pizza is already testing its self-driving pizza delivery car in the United States. If that isn't impressive enough, did you know that Amazon's Prime Air delivery service, which employs self-driving drones, is already being tested in the United Kingdom? The data gathered and customer feedback will be used to expand the service even further. 5. Blockchain. Cryptocurrencies utilize blockchain technology, with Bitcoin and Ethereum leading the pack in terms of popularity. A blockchain is a potentially decentralized online system of transactions that combines encryption and a P2P, peer-to-peer network to ensure the security of all the data. Imagine it as a sizable Excel document that is shared and kept on every computer connected to the blockchain, but is not owned by any one organization. Blocks are used to store and encrypt the data. Each block has an ID, and is linked to the one before it, and all of the blocks are interconnected. Due to the potential impact on the other blocks, this technology makes it nearly impossible to alter a single block in an unauthorized manner. Regardless of whether you were able to accomplish this on one computer, the other computers on the network would notice and immediately invalidate it. It's all really secure because of this. The possibilities are endless, even if Bitcoins are the blockchain's most well-known application. Blockchain technology is frequently used to secure financial transactions, tax payments, voting and elections, and other types of data. Digital corruption and data loss might be eliminated using only this technology. The horizon is intriguing. Technology will soon assist us in overcoming many of the difficulties we currently face. While others will become outdated, they will also lead to the creation of new employment opportunities. The most crucial part of creating and utilizing all this cutting-edge technology is keeping in mind the fundamental human values and ideals that should serve as a cornerstone. Since we haven't yet figured out how to give machines morals or conscience, we are solely responsible for how they are created and put to use. After all, technology ought to be used to improve our lives and communities for the good of all. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button. Also, subscribe to our channel before you go.